It's self-storage turned on its head, making the process a whole lot easier on you. Kyle Bainter and Dan Slavin are here with more on CallBox. Okay, guys, how'd you come up with this idea, first of all?
Yeah, so my wife and I had our first kiddo in 2015, mm-hmm. and we needed storage and just realized how difficult and inefficient the process was.
Yeah.
Labor, a lot of time, you know, getting friends and family to help.
Yeah.
And just realized there's got to be a better way to do storage.
Yeah,
so
for sure.
Dan and I put our heads together and we created a better, easier process for people.
Yeah, because someone's got to hold the baby while someone's packing, and
sure.
that's just
yeah,
not very
exactly. I mean,
so tell me about the process. How
yeah, so
different?
I think we're different in the sense that we come to the consumer, right? And instead of just we show up, we actually help them get packed up and ready. We photo inventory everything because typically after you store something,
wow.
you don't know what you have. And then ultimately, we bring it back. And so the ability to get it back by sitting on your couch and clicking on the picture of the item,
oh my gosh.
We try to make your life easy.
That's awesome. Amazing. Okay, you have a special offer going on.
We do, yeah. Special offer is promo code Grand Opening, and it's good for free storage through March. And so for folks to try us out.
Nice.
See what makes us better than regular storage.
Because we're kind of getting into moving season and stuff right now.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. So we're kind of in the slow season right now. Uh-huh. It's going to start ramping up
yeah.
through the summer as people are making, you know, changes or moving and all that. And
yeah.
so that usually produces a need for storage.
That's awesome. Okay, so tell me about your new location. Where can we find you in town?
So we're in North Austin.
Okay.
And so what's pretty cool about our concept is we come to the customer.
That's
the customer
so awesome.
Doesn't come to us. So
okay.
we send a crew, we do all the heavy lifting, we load it, we take it to our storage facility. Customers want something back, there's a photo inventory they can pull up on their phone.
Mm-hmm.
So they want camping gear back or holiday decorations, whatever it is,
mm-hmm.
they simply click on those items and we bring it back to their door. So we're in North Austin, but we service all of the Austin area.
Fantastic. Okay, so pretend I called you and I want to put a lot of stuff in my playroom in storage.
Yep.
And never see it again. I'm just kidding.
Sure, sure.
How does that work? Are you just going to come in and look at my stuff and help me put it in places? Or do I need to put it in bins and stuff like that? Or how does that work?
We'll come to you.
We'll
usually do an assessment of it. And
okay.
then we'll help you guys with, you normally pack your stuff and we'll
okay.
pick it up. And then we'll photo inventory it. And then we'll you'll know exactly what you have.
Okay.
And we'll take it away. And then when you want it back, it's clicking on the items you want back.
So. I love, though, that you say assessment because you'll help us with the logic of it. Sometimes
yeah.
we just need a voice of reason to say, here's what we're going to do. And
work,
I love the pictures.
Yeah. yeah.
Awesome.
We work hard to try to communicate with the client
For
and
sure.
try to make their process hard because these transitions typically happen
mm-hmm.
and really can be a stressful time. So
yeah.
we really try to smooth that process out.
Awesome. Thank you all. Congrats on the new business.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Thank you very
Appreciate
much.
It.
Appreciate it.
Welcome to Austin. CallBox Storage has free pickup and delivery options. Call 833-WE-STORE or go to callboxstorage.com for more details.